Back here at home, a local nonprofit is expanding their efforts to return indigenous seeds back to Minnesota. Morgan Wolf went to Hugo for the Turning of the Soil ceremony.
I'd never imagined we would be this big.
Greenery, open space, and lots of love.
Became what it is today is because people wanted reconnection with the earth.
Neely Snyder, a part of Dream of Wild Health, an organization that's dedicated to Native Twin Cities communities and connecting them with healthy food.
You know, it's everything that I prayed for.
Their mission is to restore health and well-being by recovering knowledge and access to healthy indigenous foods, medicines, and life ways.
Their work originally began in the 80s, but in 2004, they built this property here in Hugo where they have multiple different sections growing a variety of plants, vegetables, fruits, and also use this space for educational purposes.
I'm just so blessed to be a part of the organization.
Especially today, people gathered for a turning of the seed, a ceremonial saging of the new land bought with help from donations. It's 20 acres.
We're tripling, so now we have 30.
Growing their outreach, one seed at a time.
It's wonderful to see all of our youth growing as well as our seeds, and so we often say that we grow seeds and we grow leaders, and that's exactly what we're doing here.
In Hugo, Morgan Wolf, Care 11 News.